Good afternoon, swim fans. We're here on Thursday, September 24th at Parkway South High School. And today we have the Parkway South Patriots versus the Parkway Central Colts in boys swimming. Just to review for everyone the logistics of swimming. We have lane 1 at the bottom of your viewing screen, lane 6 at the top of your viewing screen. Parkway Central swimmers and relays will be using lanes 1, 2, and 3 exclusively, and Parkway South swimmers will be using lanes 4, 5, and 6 exclusively. This should match up with your heat sheets if you guys got those in the mail. If not, I'll try to give as much information as I can. And both teams are having their last minute huddles, and we're getting ready to start with our first event of the day, which as always is 200 medley relay. For those new to swimming, and just to review for everybody else, a medley relay consists of 4 swimmers in 4 different strokes: backstroke, breaststroke, butterfly, and freestyle. Throughout the meet, I'll do my best to give names and finishing places and times as best I possibly can. I've found that it's a little bit of a challenge to try to zoom in on the scoreboard and zoom back to the pool, so I'll not be taking any scoreboard zoomed in pictures today. The relay swimmers are gathering behind the blocks, and I expect we will begin shortly. Throughout the meets, generally, each team's fastest swimmer in each event will be in the center lanes of the pool and will get progressively slower as they move towards the outside lanes, so that each team's top swimmer or top relay will be side by side to have the best competition between teams as possible. Parkway Central's 200 medley relay team is really strong. South will have their hands full with them today. Getting Again, for anybody who jumped on the broadcast late, lane one is at the bottom of your screen. Lane six is at the top. The swimmers are entering the water, and we're going to begin in just a second. And we're off with the first race of the day. Central goes out to an early lead. Carter Crook from South giving chase, staying close, keeping it an honest race. And now we go to breaststroke. A great start by Liam Smith from South to stay close to Central, who continues to lead. Central's B team is in third, and South's B team is in fourth, and we're off to the butterfly leg. Central stretched out their lead just a little bit. Gabe Porter in the water for South now. And it continues to be Central in first, South in second. Central in third, South in fourth. And we're off to the freestyle leg. Central continues to lead. South makes a turn in second. And it looks like Central will finish first in this first race of the day. Central's time, 1:42.73. South finishing second. South's time, 1:46.10 or 1:48.20. Central finishes third in 1:51.71, South in fourth in 1:57.25. And now we'll be moving on to our first individual event of the day, boys 200 freestyle. And they're in the water. It's a close start. All swimmers are out strong. Gabe Porter from South has just a little lead off the first turn, followed closely by Austin Scarless and all three Central swimmers. And it continues to be Porter from South, followed by Scarless and all three Central swimmers. It's a pretty close race at this point. Approaching halfway, Porter continues to lead, followed by Scarless. Hey, you guys got to move over because you're going to be in the video, okay? Over, over, past that X in front of you. See the X in front of you? Past the X. Scarless continues in second. It's close with Central for third. Porter continues to lead, going into the last 50. It's a close race for second, folks. Scarless continues to hold second place, followed closely by Central's swimmer in lane four. And at the finish, Porter finishes first. His time, 1:52.93. It's a battle for second. And Scarless holds on for second. His time, A soft touch I don't have this time. Third place was Eli Hoffer from Central in 201.64. Fourth place, William Jost from Central in 201.90. Fifth place was Alex Napawan from Central in 208.09. And in sixth was Kevin Podhast from South in 215.91. Next up is 200 individual medley. And 200 IM is in the water. Hayden Christensen from Central goes out to a slight early lead, followed closely by Liam Smith of Parkway South. Now, on to backstroke. Christensen from Central continues to lead, followed closely by Liam Smith of South. Now we're into the breaststroke. Christensen continues to lead, followed by Smith. Now into freestyle. Christensen from Central continues to lead, followed by Liam Smith of South. In third place is the South swimmer in lane 5. That's listed as Carter Crook, but I think that it may be a different swimmer. I'm not sure. Christensen continues to lead. The swimmers are a little strung out, and Christensen Hayden Christensen finishes first, his time 2 minutes, 0.49. Liam Smith comes in second, his time 208.01. Third place, swimmer, soft touch, no time registered. Fourth place, Parkway Central in lane 2. Fifth place will be Parkway Central in lane 1 with a time of 226.20. And sixth place is Parkway South in 230.65. Sorry, folks, the scoreboard is having a few hiccups, and we're trying to get things straightened out. Our next event will be 50-yard freestyle. We have two heats. The first heat will be an exhibition JV heat, followed by the varsity heat in heat two. I believe that was Carter Crook from Parkway South, who finished third. His time didn't register, so we have no time for him, but he did finish third. And now we're ready to go with Heat 1 JV 50-yard freestyle. They're off. Parkway Central has a slight lead going into the first turn, but it's still anybody's race. And they sprint to the wall. And at the finish, it's first place, Parkway Central, 26:50. Second place, Central, 27:18. Third place, Central in 28:78. And the South swimmers finish 4, 5, and 6. They're getting ready for the second heat, folks. We're off for the varsity heat. Good clean start. Everybody's out strong. Jake Hansen from Central takes the lead, finishing strongly. It's going to be a battle for second. And at the finish, it's first place, Jake Hansen from Central, in a time of 22.9. Second place, Matt Campbell from Central in 23:46. Third place, Ethan Hudson from Parkway South in 23:69. Fourth, fifth, and sixth, we had a soft touch, and so I can't give you a clear status on those results. We'll have to wait for the final results when they sort them out at the scoring table. Now we're to our 10-minute break period of time. Normally we'd have diving, but again, for those not familiar, South diving board is broken and we do not have diving at South. The diving competition was held earlier today at 3 p.m. at Parkway Central, and I believe that was live streamed by Parkway Central, so hopefully those diving fans had an opportunity to watch those divers earlier today. Again, a 10-minute break, and then we will resume. The first event after the break will be boys 100-yard butterfly. Thank you. line. It looks like the 10-minute break time is finishing up, and the officials are calling the 100 butterfly swimmers to the blocks. And they're in the water. Good start by our swimmers. Central takes a very slight early lead at the turn, followed closely by Gabe Porter from South. Central stretched it out a little bit off of that turn. And it's Central at 50, followed by Gabe Porter from South and Austin Scarless from South in third. Central continues to lengthen it out just a little. And in the final 25, it's Spencer Hyatt from Central with the lead, followed closely by Gabe Porter from South. Third place, Austin Scarless from South. And going into the finish. Fast times, folks. Spencer Hyatt from Central wins in 52.02, followed by Gabe Porter in 53.65. Austin Scarless from South in third in 59.25. Fourth is Giannis Fu from Central in 102.87. Fifth, Nathan Coons from Central in 109.35. And sixth, Nyan Swaminathan from South in 116.02. Spencer Hyatt and Gabe Porter both were under the state qualifying time of 55.29, so congratulations to both swimmers. Next up is Heat 1, the JV Heat of 100-yard freestyle. And Heat 1's in the water. In this heat, we have in lane 1, Sean Botero from Central. Nikki Yannakakis from Central. Jackson Barton from Central. Owen Ring from South. Ryder Ward from South. And Paul Wyman from South. And at the turn, Central has a slight lead, but Ryder Ward from Parkway South in lane 5 is making a strong move. We're going into the last turn, and it's a dead heat at this point.
No Nico, no Jackson!
Central in lane 2 looks to have a slight edge and gets the victory. Nico Yannakakis first in 1:00.29. Second, Jackson Barton from Central in 1:00.88. Third, Ryder Ward from South in 1:01.41. And we're getting ready for the varsity heat now. Swimmers are on the blocks. In this heat, we have William Jost from Central, Matthew Campbell from Central, Quinn Wolf from Central, Ethan Hudson from South, Kevin Watkins from South, and Trey Jenkins from South. And Central's out to a slight lead going into the first 50. Central continues to have a slight lead in lanes 3 and 2. Followed closely by South in lanes 4 and 5. and going into the last 25. Central continues to hold their advantage. And Central finishes 1-2. South finishes 3-4. And Central finishes a close fifth. The winning time by Matthew Campbell from Central, 1:29. Second, Quinn Wolf in 1:88. Those times are from the last race. Those times didn't register. My mistake, folks. They were having some touchpad issues. And Coach Nichols from South is sorting out, so we'll have a short break here while they sort out the finishing times for the varsity 100 freestyle. While we're waiting, the next event will be boys 500 freestyle. The competitors in that race will be Alex Napoan from Central, Eli Hofer from Central, Jake Hansen from Central, Jeremiah Koenig from South, Kevin Potthess from South, and Alex Knoll from South. We're still sorting out the times from the previous event, varsity 100 freestyle. Spencer. Naughty, naughty. Scoreboards reset. The swimmers for 100 freestyle are leaving the water, so we should be ready to start 500 freestyle. For those of you unfamiliar, 500 freestyle is the longest event in boys high school swimming in the state of Missouri. It consists of 20 lengths of the pool.
Thank you.
we're off. Jake Hansen from Central takes the early lead, followed by Jeremiah Koenig from Parkway South. And at 100, Jake Hansen from Central continues to lead, followed by Jeremiah Koenig from Parkway South. And in third is Eli Hofer from Parkway Central. And Jake Hansen continues to lead for Parkway Central. At 200 in 159.19. Jeremiah Koenig hits 200, continuing in second place, followed by Eli Hofer from Central in third, and Alex Napawan from Central in fourth. Jeremiah Koenig continues swimming strongly in second, followed by Eli Hofer in third. Jake Hansen continues to lead. Eli Hofer is moving up just slightly on Jeremiah Koenig, who continues to hold second place. Eli Hofer continues to move up on Koenig, who is holding on to second.
Go, Eli!
Jake Hansen from Central hits 400 in 405.94. Koenig continues to hold second. Hofer continues to move in third for Central. And Koenig makes the turn at 400. Holding on to a slim lead. He's working hard, folks. Let's hope he can hold on for South to get a second place finish. And at the whistle with 50 to go, Jake Hansen from Central continues to lead. And it's becoming quite a battle for second place between Jeremiah Koenig from South and Eli Hofer from Central. Both swimmers are working really hard with 50 to go. Koenig holds just a slight advantage going into that final turn. Jake Hansen from Central finishing strongly. And Jake Hansen wins his finishing time of 5:06.97. But we're following the battle for second place. Koenig continues to lead, but it's anybody's race with 25 to go. Both swimmers working really hard. Approaching the flags. Koenig holding a slight advantage, and he holds on for second place. A great swim by Koenig, who finishes second in 5:27.98. Eli Hoffer third in 5:28.64. Great finish by both swimmers. This is Koenig's second 500 free for South, and he cut time from his first 500 on Tuesday. So great work this week for Jeremiah Koenig. And fourth place finisher from Central, Alex Napawan in 5:50.36. And South swimmers finishing strong for fifth and sixth. Kevin Pothast finishes in 6:02.46, followed closely by Alex Knoll in 6:04.25. Great swim by all of our 500 free swimmers. Our next event will be the 200 freestyle relay. We're off. Central, with a quick start off the blocks, takes an early lead. 200 freestyle relay is four swimmers. Each swimmer swims 50 yards. This is the fastest relay event of the meet. And Central takes a strong lead going at the end of the first 50. Followed by two South teams and a Central team. Austin Scarless from South is our second swimmer in the water, and he moves to a slight advantage to hold second place. Moving up a bit on the first place Central team and separating from the third and fourth place team. Central swimmer in the water continuing to lead. And Ethan Hudson from South is now in the water in second place. Central's in third, and Parkway South in fourth. Central continues to lead. Parkway South gives chase, and we've got a really tight race for third and fourth between Central and South. Central's last swimmer's in the water. Hudson comes to the finish. And I believe that's Kevin Watkins from South in the water now, continuing to hold second place. And Central approaches the finish. And they're winning time, 1:35.06. South coming in for second. South time, 1:41.53. Central in third in 1:44.58. South in fourth in 1:46.62. Central in fifth in 1:53.48. And South in sixth in 1:56.42. Our next event will be 100 backstroke. Backstroke is the starts in the water, not off the blocks, folks. And we're off. Hayden Christensen from Central takes an early lead, followed closely by Carter Crook from South and Liam Smith from South. Christensen continues to lead, followed by Crook and Smith from South. The top three swimmers are having a bit of separation, and at 50, it's Christensen. Crook and Smith make the turn. It's a dead heat for second place at this point, folks.
See, I like quick meets.
Carter Crook and Liam Smith, a dead heat coming off the last wall with 25 to go. And Christensen finishes first for Central. His finishing time, 54.06. And Crook finishes second in 57.93, and Smith in third in 57.97. 400 separated those two swimmers. Fourth place was Imran Kundalik from South in 103.19. Fifth place, Jeremy Lee from Central in 105.14. And sixth place, Giannis Fu from Central in 106.69. Our next event will be 100 breaststroke. And Spencer Hyatt from Central takes the early lead at 25.
Money in good. Relay B, lane 2.
They probably get the sensors.
Luke Heberle from Central is in second. Brandon Scaife in third. And South swimmers finishing strongly in 4, 5, and 6 at the turn. With 50 to go, Central continues to lead. Jeremiah Koenig from South and Alex Terzik from South having a spirited battle in lanes 4 and 5. Spencer Hyatt from Central continues to lead. And he gets to the wall. His finishing time, 103.94. Second, Luke Heberle. Excuse me. Third was Brandon Scaife in 109.53. Fourth, Jeremiah Koenig, 114.69. Fifth, Alex Terzik in 115.88. And sixth, Aiden McCarkin in 118.54. And our last event of the day will be boys 400-yard freestyle relay. And we're off with our final event of the day. Central takes a slight lead after the first turn, followed closely by South and the second Central team. Each swimmer swims 100 yards, four lengths of the pool. And the top three teams have opened up a bit of a gap. Central, and South, 1, 2, and 3 at this point. That's Ethan Hudson from South in the water, our first relay swimmer today. And Austin Scarless from South is in the water. It's still Central, and South, 1, 2, and 3 at this point. And South also in fourth. Scarless has moved up, and it's a dead heat for second place at this point. It's Central in first, and South and Central in a dead heat for second at this point. Going into 75, Scarless takes just a slight lead off of that wall and is finishing strong. And it's Central, South, and Central as Central's first team finishes, and their third swimmer's in the water. Next up for South is Liam Smith. In the water in second place. South continues in fourth, followed by Central in fifth, and South in sixth. Smith from South continues to hold second place. followed closely by Central in third. Central continues to lead, followed by South, then Central, then South in fourth. Central's fourth swimmer's in the water. South's last swimmer, Gabe Porter, is off the blocks and in the water. Holding on to a very slight second place over Central. Central's first team continues to lead. Porter from South continues to hold second place at the turn with 50 to go. And with 25 to go, Central looks strong in first place, followed by South in second, Central in third. At the finish, Central wins, followed closely by South in second. Central finishes third. Central's winning time, 3:34.59. South in second in 3:37.43, followed by Central in third in 3:44.50. South's fourth place team coming to the wall. And South's fourth place team finishes in 4:04.58. Central in fifth. South in sixth, finishing up their fourth legs. Central swimmer in fifth place approaches the wall. Their finishing time of 4:23.06. And Parkway South continuing to swim strong to the finish. And South's sixth place finishing time, 4:38.32. And that concludes our swimming action for today. We will stand by momentarily and hopefully get our final point totals a little quicker than last week. Congratulations to all the swimmers. We had some really great swims today. We had a few individual state qualifying times today, which is always great to see, especially in these early season meets. For the Parkway South fans, our next meet is next week versus Eureka High School at Eureka. I've contacted the Eureka Athletic Director to try to confirm any live stream options available for our viewing. And if they don't have anything available, then I will seek permission to video myself so that we continue to watch our Parkway South Patriot boys swim season this 2020 season. Braden,
yeah.
You want to give us a quick summary of diving today? Sit down here and talk into the phone, okay?
Oh, what should I say?
Whatever happened at diving today, buddy, I wasn't there.
I think I took first, and I'm not sure if Nick took second or third, but Nick made state again, I made state again, and I think another diver made state. But we all dove pretty well, pretty consistent, and we had a good meet, so.
All right, thanks, Braden.
You're welcome.
All right, folks, we have the final totals. Central 112, South 74. So Central takes the day, but again, congratulations to both teams and all the swimmers, and I hope everybody enjoyed. Take care, everyone.